My relationship with nature has always been a really big part of my life. It makes me so happy to just have so much nature available and so many places to go and things to do and just always like positive experiences.
Being outdoors for me gives me like a freedom to connect with myself and with my soul. I've always kind of lived by the motto, if you're scared of something or if you have fear in your life, you need to find some way to overcome it.
The outdoors always was my refuge, the place that I went to be my deepest self.
There was the, you know, sugar and spice and everything nice kind of thing, and then there's the girls that played in dirt. And I was a girl that played in dirt.
Even if, you know, it's really cold or you get a little frostbite or you stub your toe or whatever, overall, it's just always really good times.
I love nature because it really kind of brings me back to my center and it reconnects me with what I believe.
There's nobody that can make me do something I don't want to. And to me, that's just like such a sense of empowerment and like confidence in myself. Having this sense of empowerment out in the wild and feeling like a woman's place can be in the wild is really special.
Because I saw boys being able to have that freedom and girls not being able to have that freedom. Like my brother got to mow the lawn and I had to wash the dishes.
I can say growing up, there were many judgments that were made about me being an outdoor person. I was labeled different all the time. I want to make sure that women are represented not as a cookie cutter idea of what women should be.
Being a woman, I have fewer other spaces where I can get that same feeling. And there have been a lot of instances where, you know, a middle-aged male customer will come in and I'll ask him if he needs any help and he'll say, no, thank you, I'm just looking. And then 2 minutes later, I come back and he's, you know, deeply entrenched in this conversation about like bike chains for his mountain bike with my male coworker. And that sucks. It's hard to feel like I have to work extra hard to prove myself because people look at me and they see a petite young woman. They're like, she probably doesn't know the answers to these questions.
The Force of Nature campaign was about making sure that women were included in the dialogue about the outdoors.
I was under the impression that I had finished months ago. Actually, probably close to a year ago, right? It's been a little while. And I don't think it's really promoted anymore.
When did it happen? Like 2 years ago now? In my mind, it's kind of gone from when I walk in the doors of REI. I think it worked briefly, very briefly. Like, I lead the run club at REI, and that day I had 10 women signed up. We would stop and we would talk about women in the outdoors. It was wonderful. And then, you know, we were all excited about it continuing, and then it just kind of dropped off the map.
The intention was positive, and it was a really strong motion to support women in the outdoors. However, I really don't think that it had the impact that they wanted it to.
For the Force of Nature campaign, or even just getting women outside in general, I think that instead of asking them all the things that they want, I want to see what they've done. Anywhere you go now, women are fighting for their voice. Get outside and get up and overcome those fears and overcome all of those different adversities and just do it.
The Force of Nature campaign that REI put together feels like, to me, it was a step in the right direction. I feel like the impact is limited. I think it's impossible for a company, a corporation, a co-op to think that they can throw up some ads and think they're going to change society. I think it's up to us to take the next step.